spend about 5 minutes on that, and then we'll show you just, you know, the other tidbits of great things in here, and then if you guys have any questions, we can go through that.
Who up to back to Matt?
So you're up in the air there. You just gotta hit A to keep going, and but as you can see, the rest of the landmass there, we've got a lot of long way to go.
Switch any time, right?
Yeah.
There's a lot more loading than in the previous games.
Yeah. There's also a lot more content.
Yeah.
So Claire 2 just fell behind there, so... just need to put you back up. So now that we're into it, this is where you actually start to collect things. See some items come up, you'll see the stickers start to come up as well. Come up in different ways. Sometimes you just can, you know, you just unlock something by, you know, opening a box. Sometimes you gotta beat somebody for it. So you'll notice you'll be able to get through this pretty easily, but we're on the second from the lowest difficulty level. If you ever need to take it up a notch, you can take it all the way up to 5.
You really make it difficult on yourself.
There's a sticker on the ground, that little piece of paper.
Yeah. There you go. We'll show you in a little bit where that sticker shows up. Alright, so we should probably move on, otherwise we could spend all day doing this. Who's got one? You do? I really want to show you some other stuff in here, and then... Right? Give you some questions.